name is A.Elisha Anne. I'm 11 years old. I'm studying in SJKTNT. My class name is 5 Victory. I'm going to tell you a little story. The story's title is The Camel and the Baby. One day, a camel and a baby were chatting. The baby asked, "Mother, why do we have humps?" The mother replied, "Our humps for storing water, so that we can survive in the desert." "Oh," said the child, "and why do we have rounded feet, Mother?" "Because they are made to help us move around in the sand," replied the mother. "All right, but why are our eyelashes so long?" The mother replied, "To protective covers for the eyes." The baby camel threw for a while and said, "So we have hump to store water for desert journeys, rounded hooves to keep us comfortable when we walk in the desert, sand, and a long eyelashes to protect us from sand and dust during a desert storm." "Then what are we doing in the zoo?" The mother was dumbfounded. The moral of the story is, your strength, skills, knowledge are useless if you are not in the right place. Thank you.